You're watching First at Five.
A Vermont lawmaker dead following a highway mishap. Good evening, I'm George Mallet.
And I'm Bridget Shanahan. Stephanie is off tonight. Police say Representative Greg Clark was scraping ice off his car on the side of the road when he was hit by an oncoming car.
Happened on Route 7 just outside Vergennes, and that's where News Channel 5's Lauren Victory joins us live tonight. Lauren?
Bridget, George, the three-car accident happened right along Route 7 here today and tied up traffic for hours. Police say the accident may have been caused by bright early morning sun.
Friends say they believe 65-year-old Gregory Clark was headed to work Friday morning when his 20-minute commute turned deadly. Police say Clark, a longtime state representative, paused in the middle of Route 7 to scrape ice off his windshield. The driver of this yellow truck stopped and suggested Clark move off the road.
It's our understanding that he did get back in his car, moved into the shoulder, a portion of the shoulder, and then stepped out again.
In a matter of seconds, police say, Clark was hit by another car. He was declared dead at nearby Porter Hospital a short time later.
It's a very, very sad day for the community.
Despite reports of a slippery commute in other parts of the state, police say the roads here at the time of the accident were clear. They think the problem was poor visibility.
We do know that this time of the year, the sun is a factor. Just the position of the sun as it comes over the horizon does create some really challenging visibility for drivers traveling southbound on 7.
Troopers say this tragedy highlights the importance of pulling over to a safe part of the road and keeping visibility in mind. They say responding to this scene was especially sad because many knew Clark personally.
Greg Clark is one of our local reps, certainly well known in the community, very well respected.
Officials from Mount Abraham Union High School, where Clark worked full-time, say grief counseling was available for students today and will continue into next week. Clark was a social studies teacher there. This was his 20th year teaching at that school in Bristol. Live in Vergennes, I'm Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.
And Greg Clark had just been elected to his sixth term in the House, representing Addison, Ferrisburg, Panton, Vergennes, and Waltham. Clark served on the House Education Committee, but his interests were many. He pushed for property tax reform, even a bill to ban political robocalls. Colleagues from both parties used the same words to describe him today.
Well, Greg was a person of incredible warmth, had a great sense of humor, and he cared deeply about the young people of the state of Vermont. He worked teaching his entire professional life, and he brought his passion for young people to the state legislature.
Clark started teaching at Vergennes High School in the 1970s, then moved on to Mount Abraham Union High School, where he was headed this morning when he was killed. Funeral arrangements are still pending tonight.